Tick off, and the Florida Panthers in the rematch of the matchup from the Eastern Conference Final of last season win it 3-1, and Sergei Bobrovsky gets his 400th NHL win in the fewest games of any goaltender. Yeah. 707.
Well, it's a Hall of Fame career Bobrovsky has had, and he was excellent in this one. And you know, we talked about early on the chances both teams had in that first period. It was a very loosely played first period, but Bobrovsky, you know, came up with an awful lot of saves, and congratulations to him. He's had a heck of a career. He really has.